Okay, so today we've started our new session of business planning and brainstorming, and I think the class is just about to wrap up, but we're going to catch the tail end of it and see what they're doing in there.
I'm tired.
No. You're all younger than me.
This is where the 401k. Now, let me ask you a question, guys. That's a pretty big figure, don't you think?
Yeah.
Did we do anything unrealistic?
No.
We're going to have at least one.
Yeah,
all right. I just gave away how much? $5, right? I just passed out five $1 bills. Now, here's the reality of what NAR says. The return on investment of every dollar spent.
Say hi.
I have one to slide.
By the way, Wendy did not get that stuff to you that she was supposed to get to you.
By tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but I'm going to try to get it done today. If I run into a problem,
good question. So how was it? How was class the second time around?
It's always enlightening, and you may end up having to do it three times.
I think three times is the charm.
Three times is the charm. Or you end up catching things that you missed the first time,
right.
You didn't. Or it didn't create as much of a significant implant in your brain the first time, so when you hear it again the second time,
mm-hmm.
There's greater clarity or there's more. So, yeah.
So, Hike, what did you think of today's class?
It was awesome. It was great.
Good. Are you going to be back next week?
Yes, absolutely.
Good. So good to see you today.
Good to see you too.